Well, good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. As you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere here. There is great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here, points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates, but regardless of that, there's a great thrill here and much excitement for the game ahead. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. Mouth-watering game this between two very high quality sides, a treat for everybody here.
Well, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
We have already started here. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Well, Peter, here's someone I really like the look of.
Shot it! Goal! Goal!
Well, they would have been looking at him to produce the goods, and that was very kind of him to oblige so early.
Yeah, they've only got themselves to blame. Mistakes in those areas are very punishable.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Conte, forwards and with intent. Chilwell. And it's Chilwell. Oh, what a big chance! A game of thrills, all square in the blinking of an eye!
Well, that's so refreshing. They won a goal down, and you never would have guessed it. Their reaction has been emphatic.
Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you peg back again.
Strong running down that left flank. And it's Cancelo.
Look, movement creates...
Towering header! Good delivery, but no joy.
Haaland really climbed high to get his head on that and then disappointed.
Sends it forward. Now it's Haaland. Haaland! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Haaland really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
De Bruyne with the short one. Rodri. This is promising. Turns and goes back. Now it's Haaland! It's in! Into the lead once more! Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
Yeah, it's simply tragic defending when a renowned finisher is ignored. It's how he built his reputation.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. Played out wide into space. Foden going full steam ahead down the left flank. Oh, and he's broken the line here. And he's had a hit. That's a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Played over towards the opposite flank. The pass needed to be better. Oh, that's well spotted.
Rodri.
It's Bernardo Silva. And that'll be the final action of the first half. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them. Either side holding back here, it has been quite a half this.
Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
And the game has already resumed here. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Thiago Silva moved on forwards. Moved forward and quickly so. That's a stern challenge. He will go no further. Conte. Azpilicueta. No, he wasn't going to let him past.
It's good stuff. This is better.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Spot on, Peter.
Azpilicueta. And it's Sterling. Sterling. Conte. Stands up to him well and emerges with the ball. Bernardo Silva did just about enough to come out on top there. Neither party overly willing to compromise. He's left his man.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed. But will they?
Shifted upfield. Foden has created one goal already. Now it's Haaland! Koulibaly with the clearance. And that would have won it.
Oh, and a real chance to pile on the pressure, and he'll be desperate to get another.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Takes on his marker. Chilwell gets it away. Oh, sweet feet. And that has been cleared. So that's it. It is all over.